Fox Martial Arts this week, we're going to cover the 180 turning kick. Okay, so 180 turning kick, very similar to a 360, except you don't put a step in first. So it's a great counter kick. So basically the back leg lifts and then it comes in there. So again, up and kick there. Can be done to the body and head, which we'll demonstrate both. Demonstrate it now on the pad. Show you slowly first, so the head turns round, lift and kick. Okay, again, one more time. Okay, that's the 180. Demonstrate it now to the head. I'm just going to demonstrate three to the head. So that is the 180 turning kick. Enjoy practicing. Thank you.